Padmini, known as one of the Travancore sisters, actor Padmini was a top actress in Tamil cinema, debuting in the multi-star cast Tamil film Elei Padum Paadu in 1950. She carved a new role for herself in the 1950s decade with memorable films like Sampoorna Ramayanam, Anbu, Thanga Padumai, Veerapandiya Kattabomman, Kaattu Roja and Thillana Moganambal.